Good morning. This is Shubhrata Das, Program Manager, Santosh Scholarships. I work for Wipro Cares, and we work with the Wipro Consumer Care and Lighting Group and Wipro Cares have come about presenting the Santosh Scholarships. We are in our third year of our program. In the last 2 years, we have provided scholarships to women, exclusively for women, and we have provided about 1,800 scholarships thus far. And this year, by the end of this year, we would have covered around 2,700 girls. Our eligibility criteria is quite simple. The girl should have completed her grade 10 and her grade 12 from a government school or a government college and enrolled in a minimum 3-year degree in a recognized college. This could be a government or a private or an aided college. Each student can avail ₹24,000 per annum until the completion of her degree. This can be utilized for education and allied expenses. Yeah, so we do not look for merit, but the student should have completed her grade 10 and grade 12 successfully from a government school and a government college, and our eligibility is quite simple. And since we have earmarked 300 scholarships for each state, students are strongly encouraged to apply. And 50% of our scholarships are reserved from students from the backward districts, while the remaining 50% goes to the non-backward districts. Similarly, in order to encourage humanities and studies in liberal arts and pure sciences, we have 60% of the scholarships earmarked for this purpose, while the remaining 40% go for the professional courses.